इन बोरुटो एपिसोड 175 कोनोहा मारो स्टूपिड डिसीजन में आई एम अ फॉर्मर कोनोहा एनिमी विद अ पावरफुल वेपन प्रूविंग द निंजा इज अ लायबिलिटी ऑफ नारुतो। इन द नारुतो सीरीज कोनोहा मारो वाज अ फेटिश यंग लैड हु वांटेड टू बी द नेक्स्ट नारुतो इवन कॉपिंग हिज एम्बिशन एज होकागे। नो हेट अगेंस्ट कोनोहा मारो, ही इज अ रियली लवेबल कैरेक्टर। ही हैज बिकम वन ऑफ द बेस्ट निंजा कोनोहा हैज टू ऑफर, इन फैक्ट feared for his Rasengan as well. However, as episode 175 reminded us, Konohamaru is a prone to making stupid decisions, and his latest one could undo everything Naruto and Alliance worked hard after the Kaguya war ended. Konohamaru struggling against Victor, the Kara's outer, in the latest episode of the anime, who's unleashing a barrage of attacks, earth, air, fire, water, and lightning. He hasn't seen a ninja like this since his grandfather, the third Hokage Hiruzen Sarutobi. Orochimaru joins in to battle Victor. Admittedly, the snake ninja really just here to recover the Hashirama's cell, not to save Konohamaru. It's funny given that Orochimaru killed Hiruzen when he betrayed Konoha. The fight is a tough one, but it ends up with Victor losing and Orochimaru getting the God Tree clone for himself. However, he used his four snakes to burn the tree with black Amaterasu, like the flames, entrapping it in a chakra box so it can incinerate totally. But the most shocking moments comes when he tells Konohamaru to tend to Boruto, Mitsuki and Sarada against the cannibalistic Deepa. The Konohamaru just leaves. This may be a big mistake. Leaving Orochimaru alone with three could allow the villain to extract pieces of it from his own sinister experiments. It's well known that he was obsessed with making another Hashirama and infusing the genetics into his own clone. So Konohamaru really should have stuck around. After all, it's precisely what Naruto has Yamato doing, monitoring Orochimaru closely, as he simply can't be trusted right now. Even more stupid is the fact that Konohamaru was literally just told the snake ninja wants the DNA back. I mean, really? Which is the foundation of the God Tree. Also, he knows the war that transpired with Kaguya even though he was young at that time. So it's obvious that this is a weapon Orochimaru cannot have and it could enslave the planet against, draining everyone's chakra. Basically, the ultimate weapon of mass destruction has now been left with the wrong person, Orochimaru. What's worse is that this tree can be used against Naruto and Sasuke, or to even pull the tailed beast titan from their host to make a new 10 tails. It could be even lead to some of the Kaguya experiment, even cloning, and she wants the last one to command a tree. Orochimaru's sinister glance leaves us thinking that he's secretly recovered bits and pieces for these purposes already. Ultimately, this goes beyond Konohamaru not knowing to ask for a radio to communicate back to base, or to use shape-shifting or stealth mission. This is really an amateur mistake from someone who is way too old to be a rookie. I mean, of course, Konohamaru is very famous for taking wrong decisions, and again he took another one. So I'm really excited to see what Boruto, Naruto's next generation episodes has to offer in the next chapters of manga also, because manga is more interesting than anime, because there are few people who have subscribed to my channel who don't read manga, just watch anime, so that's why I make these Boruto videos. So if you're not watching Boruto manga and if you are interested in knowing what is going to happen after this, you should read the Boruto manga, because it is far more interesting than anime, because anime is totally filled with fillers and all that kind of things. So read Boruto manga, it's more interesting. And yeah, that was the video guys. If you enjoyed this video, just don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I post daily anime content about top 10, top 5 listings, anime reviews, recommendations and all sort of anime content on daily basis. So if you enjoyed, please subscribe, and that was it, and I will see you in the next one. Sayonara.